All right, everyone, let's get started, and welcome back to Celeste. The quest for 175 strawberries continues, this time in Chapter 2, The Old Site. As it turns out, though, the first thing I found in Chapter 2 wasn't actually a strawberry at all, as you can see.
Oh.
That's what those are. Those are the B-sides. What is this? Huh. That's an interesting way of getting a strawberry. See, I knew that was the exit. It's interesting. My instincts have served me well throughout playing Celeste, I think. I've missed some pretty obvious things, but I've also found a couple of things a lot quicker or more easily than you might expect. And this was one such case, because certainly my instincts were telling me to try and get up in that direction. I didn't know how to do that at the time, of course. Thank you. let's just say there's a better way to get this strawberry than the one you are currently watching me attempt more than once. I'm still surprised it let me keep that strawberry the instant I picked it up. And then I went back to make sure I had it or something. And now I know why I was so determined to get up here in the first place. I still have no idea what this note says in English, but I could read the Japanese well enough to know what I'm supposed to be doing, which is get up to this point in the dream world. And just in case you all think I'm kidding about the Japanese, Bore, kono yo no mono de wa nai, shikashi sore yui ni iru, frame no soto ni hisonde iru. Mezameru to watashi no kokoro wa yosai. Yume no naka de wa yowaku moroi. Oh boy, I found my first B-side. That's gonna be fun. Also, I'm kind of annoyed that I'm missing two of the... right from the start? Unfortunately, I wasn't actually able to figure out, at least not at the time, how to get up to the Crystal Heart. So that discovery is going to have to wait until next time. But I did get lots of strawberries, so I'm certainly pleased with how this turns out. Thank you all so much for watching, and until next time.